In parts of the U.S., firefighters continue to battle deadly wildfires. But listen to this, nearly 90% of those types of fires are caused by humans. We may not see them often here in the Wabash Valley, but they certainly are possible. Just like the brush fire we do see, large wildfires start quickly and get out of control even faster. Storm Team 10's Chris Piper tells us what causes those wildfires and how you can prevent them.
National wildfires have been spreading across the country. While we aren't in a drought here in the Midwest, fires can happen if we happen to go through a dry spell. Because of that, we need to remember how wildfires are made and what to do in the event of one. Now, wildfires can happen anywhere at any time given the right conditions. So what do we need? The first thing we need is a dry spell, lots of dry plants and grasses with minimal humidity and some wind. From there, to start the fire, you need a fuel source. Good fuel sources are brush, grasses, and trees. When a spark happens from something like a lightning strike or a stray campfire, things catch on fire. From there, even the smallest bit of wind can make that fire take off. Now remember, wildfires are one of the most unpredictable natural disasters, so make sure if you're exposed to one that you're prepared to leave immediately. Now, we've been lucky to have plenty of rain these past few months, but a dry spell can happen at any time. Once you get into a dry spell, it's very hard to get out of it. Reporting in Terre Haute, Chris Piper, Storm Team 10.